this fest and what was going on in terms of like what Brian said, things that happened in this room, I feel like one of the only places aside from skateboarding in my life where I feel comfortable is at a show in a space like this. And being there means I want to take it seriously. I want to do something with it. I want to do something constructive. I want to make friends. I want to change bullshit I see outside in the world that pisses me off. And basically, nice dive bomb. Basically, I don't know, the entire world sucks to me. Inside here does not suck. I have enough enemies in the world. If you're in this room, you are my fucking friend. And I really don't care beyond that. I think it's important that we embrace each other's differences, we have fun together, and we don't buy into stuff that's fed to us outside. This fest is about friendship. This band is about friendship. And for me, it's about sobriety. We're called Odd Man Out. This first song is by a band called Warzone. I love the energy. That's the thing that turned me on to music in the first place. Energy. Who's excited to see Gloss? Who's excited to see Institute? Oh yeah, I can tell you that I am. That's for sure. All the bands that played today are fucking amazing, and I love them all dearly. Next song. Thank you. name is Alan. I'm very happy about it. Give it up for Alan.
You rock, Alan.
About coming to terms with the fact that not everybody's gonna stay a kid, not everybody's gonna stay sober, not everyone's gonna have that same spark in their eyes they used to have. That's a song about me feeling really sad about that, but knowing I need to support my friends and embrace them in their times of change, because cutting people out does nothing but cause suffering for you and the people around you. So, oh wait, no, there's two more. Never mind. Thank you very much. Anyway.